four teams left, and the scene is set for a great game between two of them here. Which side will get through to the final? We'll find out very shortly, and it's live. Hi once again, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Semi-final stage of the Carabao Cup, and it promises to be really exciting. Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Burnley.
Manchester United, a real spring in their step on the back of that home win in their previous game against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
This is then the Manchester United lineup.
Captain for today's game is Roger Ince. Thank you.
It is the semi-final of the English League Cup, and it's underway.
There's so much talk, and so much talk by the players. Now's the time for action for those lads.
Manchester United on the move here. Good defending. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Corner's taken. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's Jesse Lingard.
Manchester United have won a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. And they get it away. Aurier. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. They're in a good position here. Good vision here.
It's Fletcher. Got the tackle in. Goodmanson. Costa. Togba.
Lingard.
Oh, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
That's handball. Costa.
Here they are on the attack. Fletcher. Promising build-up until that challenge. Kumar Babacar. Jack Cork. And it's Fletcher. It's Lingard.
Nice return pass. Kumar Babacar. I like the look of this attack. Well read by the defender. Here comes the challenge. Shot blocked here. Well, he's got support here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, he's cleared the danger. Togba. Good, this move. But whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic, it's hard to understand at the moment, because they're just saying, well, you throw your punches at us, we'll ride them.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Open. Jesse Lingard.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Interception. Half-time whistle goes in the second leg of the semi-final.
Oh, they can almost touch that final now. They've worked extremely...
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Well, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
He's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Good Munson. That's good movement forward here. A timely challenge. Togba. Trying to slip it through. Lingard. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Good Munson. United's free kick. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Pogba! He's puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it's a good effort.
Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Well, all the fans are excited about it, Martin, and I bet the player is as well. I bet he's desperate for the move to go through.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Manchester United. There's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Fourier! It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
He was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, the presentation of the FA Cup fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Reading.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Kumar Babacar. Could be dangerous. Aurier. A decent cross from Aurier. Good
defender did well to get to it, but it hasn't really finished the job.
Aurier.
Good forward play from them.
And they've cut it out. Stephen Defoe.
So what about Burnley's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Sunderland in the next match in the FA Cup.
Lovely ball. Attack building for Manchester United. Lingard! He's in here! Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. The manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
4-0, the aggregate score. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Now Marcus Rashford. And he could get away here. Settle the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Daniel Opara.
It's Jesse Lingard. And back it goes, to the back of his heel. Neatly done. That will be a corner for United. In goes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them. Bernard.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't there, Alan?
Here it is. Rashford! Put into the middle. Defended well. Jesse Lingard.
There we are, final whistle. Well, it's taken time, it's taken a lot of effort, but the final whistle has gone, it's over, and they are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty, but they put the hard yards in, and I think they deserve it, Martin.